Hello viewer, welcome to the Science Hub. My name is Brandon Musebe, a Common student from the Cornerbrook School. Today we are going to learn about integers. What is an integer? An integer is a positive whole number or a negative whole number and zero. Integers can be represented using an underline. What is a number line? A number line is an illustration of numbers. It has an arrow showing the direction in which the numbers are increasing. Let us go to operation of integers. We'll start with addition of integers. Addition of integers. In addition of integers, we can use a number line. For example, when you are given negative 3 plus 4, use a number line. In the middle, you have 0. And to your left, you have negative signs. And to your right, you have positive signs. And so on. Because you have been given negative 3, you add 4, you will stand at negative 3, then move 4 steps to your right hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4. And your answer will be positive 1. Let us move to subtraction of integers. In subtraction of integers, we can also use a number line. For example, when you are given positive 4, you subtract positive 4, you subtract 5. You use a number line. Imagine in the middle you have 0. In the right hand side, you have positive values. And to your left, you have negative values. You will stand at positive 4, then move 5 steps towards the left hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And your answer will be negative 1. Next, we move to division of integers. Division of integers. For example, when you are given negative 4, you divide by negative 2, your answer will be positive 2. Second example, when you are given positive 6, you divide by negative 3, your answer will be negative 2. Third example, when you are given negative 27 divided by negative 3, your answer will be positive 9. In the first example, what do we mean? We mean that when you divide a negative number by a negative number, you'll have a positive number. Negative number divided by a negative number, it will give you a positive number. The second example, when we divide a positive number by a negative number, it will give you a positive number. The third example, when you are given a negative number divided by a negative number, it will give you a positive sign. Next, we move to multiplication of integers. Cut.
Positive divided by a positive number. negative positive, negative positive, you have which one? Negative divided by negative twice. Ya kwanza na ya pili ni negative na ikionyesha positive by positive.
In the third example, when you are given a positive number, for example, positive 70 divided by a positive 10, your answer will be a positive 7. In the third example, we mean that when you divide a positive number by a positive number, you will have a positive number. Next, we move to multiplication of integers. Multiplication of integers. For example, when you are given positive 4 multiplied by negative 3, your answer will be negative 12. The second example, when you are given negative 8 multiplied by negative 4, your answer will be positive 32. Then the third example, you are given positive 4 multiplied by positive 10, your answer will be positive 40. In the first example, we mean that when you multiply a positive number by a negative number, you will have a negative number. A positive number multiplied by a negative number, you have a negative number. The second example, When you have a negative number multiplied by a negative number, you'll have a positive number. Then the third example, when you multiply a positive number by a positive number, you have a positive sign. A positive sign. Viewer, we should note that when we multiply two like signs, they will give us a positive sign. For example, here we multiply negative number by a negative number, give us a positive sign. Here we multiply a positive number by a positive number, give us a positive sign. But if we multiply two unlike terms, it will give us a negative sign. For example, here we multiply a positive sign by a negative sign, it gave us a negative sign. Also, when a number is multiplied by zero, the result is zero. But division by zero, it is not defined. After there, we have come to the end of our discussion. Keep it a new TV where we watch and learn. Thank you.